politicians are calling for increased firepower and have requested either military or paramilitary support.
They're both spending millions of dollars on attack ads, vigorously shaking hands with random strangers and lying through their teeth. Yes, the gubernatorial race is in full swing, with former Vinewood stuntman Jock Cranley going up against ex-school teacher and rich divorcee Sue Murray. Residents are torn on who to vote for.
I like Jock Cranley. I think he'll throttle a deficit like he used to throttle bad guys. Plus, he's had a lot of drugs and freeways in his past, so it's out of his system.
Sentimental tearjerker, the loneliest robot in Great Britain is once again the top film in America. With moviegoers loving its whimsical charm and homespun tale of good overcoming adversity via...
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You two, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro? Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Look, it was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am.
That's great. That's great. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but I can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
All right.
Sue, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips. Juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there with.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond kale, okay? It's too late for kale and its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga, or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You two chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You two relaxed, and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Want? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Great!
Trevor, the stadium, we going? At this rate, we're gonna miss my little girl's big moment. Wait a minute, I'm confused. Are you driving to the stadium? Hey, no more of that!
Okay, this'll be it. Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them.
It's showtime, kids!
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
You stay right over there, okay? And I'm gonna stay right over here.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta, fuck, screw this! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter.
It is be quiet.
They're auditioning now. Viewers must be you're gonna be just as good then as ever.
All right. Yeah. That was really
good.
All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, Season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and... Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music.
When I came home last night. You wouldn't even talk to
Shake
me.
Take what your daddy's gave you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
Mm. Your dad's stuff a 20 in this.
Oh!
You fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh! Oh! I said that's enough! Hey! I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
Hold
say?
Come on, big guy! Come on, there!
No!
Fuck!
No.
Oh.
No.
Fuck.
Come here, you little shit!
No!
Tracy, go home! I just want to talk to you.
Just hit him.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten his toy car in this big rig. Don't you worry. Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a race.
I saw him, turn left! Ah, the little bastard's going into the train tracks. We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
He went left!
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Right, up there. You took a right. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LA.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but oh! We'll get him!
Well, we're sure taking our time about it. Fucking idiot! He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny. The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now, I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head! And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. Alright.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity,
I mean, I need music, or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. Alright. All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get up. Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
A tough guy.
Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Uh-uh. Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
How the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
Oh. Oh.
I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
I wouldn't take any bets on the state of the liver.
We still think 40s?
Takes a toll.
He's an advert for clean living.
Note the discoloration of the teeth and the fingers.
Smoker.
Pack a day, I'd say. Probably cigars, too.
Guy was going like there was no tomorrow.
Yeah, he's got that right. Some people think they're immortal.
So you get chest pains pumping away at your mistress.
Lucky girl having this thing on top of her, huh?
She was probably relieved when he bought it.
Awkward conversation with the spouse. Might have got some hush money.
It's a win-win.
Only losers are the chumps who got to cut him open to rule cause of death.
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
Got back from the dead, motherfucker!
Ah! 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 Ah!
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on.
Might be in the other room.
Give it up! Out of there!
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Hey, stop! Put your hands on your head!
This is fucked!
Make this problem go away!
Fall back! Fucking idiot!
Got a guy down! Holy crap!
Just let me go!
Fuck you! Man.
Once today.
Hey, you're a threat to national security. We have to contain this facility!
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out! Should have stayed on the slab!
Thank you.
requesting backup for a possible national security threat at Strawberry Corner's office. Suspect is
You're
away
from the
hotel. I engage with authorized.
Let's fucking move!
Dispatch, he's in a car now.
Mike!
Ev, hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there, something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking...
Shit!
The IAA building. You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Franklin, what's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown, I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his, and everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man, yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so, shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's... hell walking on Earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey. Good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you.